مرحبا الضيافة students. Now in this lesson, you are going to learn how to write your name in Arabic calligraphy. What is Arabic calligraphy? It's the artistic practice or artistic way of handwriting and calligraphy based on the Arabic alphabet. So it's about using الحروف العربية, the Arabic letters, Arabic alphabet, in an artistic way. It's known in Arabic as الخط العربي. So today we are going to learn more about فن الخط العربي. Have a look at these examples of some phrases and words written in الخط العربي. Now all of these examples are all related to الإمارات UAE, either culture or UAE name. Now, do you know that at Ashandaga Museum, which is in Dubai, you can visit an art of calligraphy exhibition? In this exhibition, you can have an idea more and more about the identity of the UAE using the Arabic calligraphy. In this exhibition, in this showcase, they are offering a reflection of the UAE's deep interest and commitment to this art form. Now let's read together what's written here. The one in the middle is الإمارات العربية المتحدة. الإمارات زايد. So the name of Sheikh Zayed is written in calligraphy, in artistic handwriting. عاشت إماراتنا. اليوم الوطني. دبي. Can you see how the name of Dubai written in Arabic calligraphy? أبو ظبي. أبو ظبي. Here also another example of how to write your name or any name in Arabic calligraphy. Now this is the name Sophia. Look how many ways this name written with. And all of them are so beautiful, and also it's kind of piece of art, not only a handwriting. Now, I would like you to think how you can do your name and how can you do your family members' names in this artistic handwriting. مرحبا الضيافة students. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Arabic calligraphy generator to write your name in Arabic. Now, first of all, here is the website. And you need now to write your name, type your name. First, make sure that this is off, not on. On means you will type your name in English, and then they will translate it for you into Arabic. And after that, you choose the font, and your name will be written here. But don't trust the spelling that will come to you. So go direct, close this one, make it off, and type your name in Arabic. Now I'm going to do that. I'm going to try it first as the first name, and then I will show you if I want the full name. Now they are giving you three options, Al-Battar, Thuluth, and Diwani. The one which displayed here is Diwani. This is the default one. So let's start with this one, Diwani. Go. Now, what comes here is my name in a very nice Arabic font, and I can now copy, I can print out, I can trace, I can have my own name as a nice display in Arabic. Now, let's try another one, Al-Battar. Go. It's like that. Then, Thuluth. What about trying my name, full name? You can see now my name, the full one, and it's like that. If you click here, you can save copy image, save this image, and you can keep it for you as a nice display, nice background in your device. Now, if you need any support in writing your name in Arabic, you can refer to your Arabic teacher, and then you can also download what will come to you. All the best in Arabic calligraphy challenge in Arabic week in الضيافة. Now, my dear students, I would like you now to try using the Arabic calligraphy generator, which I explained to you, to write your name in any of this artistic handwriting, and then share it with us in the school, display it in your room, make it as a decoration at your class, at your room, at your home, at any of these places you prefer.